My name is Mirai Sato. I'm 16 years old. I'm a Yakisoba High School student. First, I'll talk about earthquake disaster. As through the earthquake disaster, I knew the values with the who is the house. And it was a chance to feel strongly the importance of the lifeline and the happiness that I could eat with the family with a smile. I want many children to know more about the earthquake disaster, and I want them to make use this experience in future. Second, I will talk about a future dream. My dream is to be a child care person because there are many waiting list children in Japan. We need more facilities for children and child care person. Thank you for listening.